doesn't feel pity or remorse or fear, and it absolutely will not stop ever until you are dead.
Good evening. Right, this is the bench. Let's sit on the bench and play Dark Souls. What I'm gonna do. That's what we do.
Okay.
Hey, Joe. My screen's gone all weird. Oh, there we go. Wow, Schrodinger, 47 with the sub. Thanks, man. Awesome. Right. I'm gonna try our dexterity build. See what we get up to. There we go. Okay, I wasn't really too au fait with this speedy weapon. But let's give it a try. It'll be all about the speed. This next boss. Looks like maybe, oh, the light's gone green.
Okay.
There we go. Okay, okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go. There we go. Okay, okay, okay. Whoa. You never beat this boss. It is, Uh-oh. Quite difficult. I have already invested in a completely new build for it. And you never killed Foom Knight. I had to do Foom Knight with someone else because it was so difficult. Does it bring back memories there, Joe? You're not tempted to go back and try it again? There we go. Speed, all about the speed. Here we go. This guy. Oh, come on. He's faster. I've got to be more aware of the fact that I'm not using my big sword that I'm used to. There's too much bullshit, yeah. You're not wrong. There we go. Is that an item? No. To be fair, I don't think I would ever play it again. Like, after completing the game. I don't know. I have fond memories of it, though. Oh, come on. There we go. This new weapon is going to take some getting used to, I think. Where are we? Come on. Oh, God. Oh, no. No, 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 no. I can't get stuck down there. I have been stuck down there before. Right. Oh no! Panicking, I'm panicking, I'm panicking. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. No, don't kill me. I panicked to the boss. That's how it's supposed to work, right? Oh, I did press jump then. Oh. Dead. Yep. That was better though. I outranged the dark sword thing because before I wasn't getting there at all. I could not outrange that. I'm sure I've killed these guys at least 14 times. The range is quite inconsistent, to be fair. I'm really looking forward to trying the third one. I really don't know what to expect, to be fair. I don't know. Could be anything. They seem to be able to get one hit off for no reason. Maybe I'm not fast enough. They are better games, okay. That was a mistake. I recently bought Bloodborne. Because I intend to try that after 3. Oh wow. Speedy, isn't he? There we go. I don't know whether it's faster to kill this guy first. Rather than wait for his thing to cool down. I have no idea what to expect for 3. All right. Wow. No, I've never played Demon's Souls. To be fair, I get confused with Demon's Souls and Dark Souls, or at least I used to. I'm not sure, one was the predecessor, was it not? I think. I must have killed this first guy enough times. I think they said that it was 14, wasn't it? 14 times? He's gone. Thank God. It did feel like 14. I think that was a mistake. Probably a mistake. Yeah, mistake. And it's only on PS3. It's kind of like Metal Gear Solid then. At least some of the Metal Gear Solid games. That annoys me. I don't want to have to traverse hardware in order to play a game. There should at least be some backwards compatibility. You know, beyond getting an emulator. Shouldn't have to do that. Metal Gear 4. Which one was that? Was that the one with Old Snake? I can't remember. I think it was. Yeah, yeah. I haven't completed Metal Gear Solid 4. To be fair, the only Metal Gear Solid game I've ever completed was 1 and 2. Not Metal Gear 1 and 2, but Metal Gear Solid 1 and 2. Metal Gear Solid 3 was too difficult for me. 4, I didn't have the time for. And 5 seemed too big. Or at least too long. Seemed more like an MMO. Or at least what they were trying to do with it. And I have never played Peace Walker or whatever that other one was called. I can't remember. Peace Walker 2, maybe? But I really enjoyed the Metal Gear Solid franchise. It's really good. I've never touched Survive. I just hear bad things about it. The story was a failure on 5, okay. Uh-oh. I think I made a bobo. Bobo. I don't think I got anything past making on 5. I made my base, mother base, or whatever it was called. And I took like 2 missions. And I got confused with what I was supposed to be doing for the main story. Or at least the fact that it was so open world where you could just go around, and I think I got myself a Humvee or something, and then I was driving around for ages thinking I was king of the world, and then I gave up on it. Too much Fullertoning. Fullertoning? I think that's how you call it? I'm not sure. Fullerton. Bench Rangers assemble. That's me and you, Geo. I just got myself killed. Yeah, I think that was my problem. I got everybody with balloons. I kept like Fullertoning like the guys that I kill, and then watch the other guys see those guys rise up into the sky. And I was like, how do you not know what's going on? Yeah, sheep. I don't think I ever did a sheep, though. I never did the horse, either. It seemed too cruel. Should just be this guy left, right? Yeah. Because I didn't kill him. There we go. I think the main detractor in not playing a Metal Gear Solid, like, game is just having the bothersome PS3, kind of get it out and try and figure out how to stream on it type of thing. Use a dog companion. I didn't know you could have companions. My ass kicked. Yeah, these knights are a pain in the ass. But I'm almost through the trash. Then we can start properly progressing on this boss. One cannot reside in the memory for long. But they're all dead. Awesome. I have got an invisible ball, yeah. The problem is that Tesco do like a bottle of water. fizzy water that's green. I don't know if you've seen those ones before, but I decided I was too lazy for a cup, so I decided to bring the bottle in, forgetting about the green screen. But yeah, it's invisible, so essentially I'm drinking nothing. Oh, come on, Dave. Come on. No. There we go. Fizzy water tastes like that. It does, but it you can mix it with dilute juice to make like almost a fizzy drink. If you can be bothered. That was very lucky. Let's get to, yeah, it's exactly what we got. Ghetto Fanta, yeah. I like to think of it as healthy Fanta. Almost. Just without the proper health benefits. Here we go. Whoops. Oh, really? I I need a longer katana. Yeah, I didn't have any stamina. Oh no! Oh come on! Oh, I'm still alive! Now. That was really good though. Wow. What's in your Esther flask? It's not Sunny D, it's Gavanna. What does my shield do? Need balls to stand closer. Yeah, no, I'm using the washing pole. We're using the washing pole. Oh no, we're not. We're using the black steel katana, which I was told was better. But my shield gives me the stamina regen buff, the three little green arrows. That was the furthest I've got with that boss. I got the shakes on. But yeah, I think that was all right. I'm happy with that. I think we have the right build. I could maybe have gone with the washing pole. It might have been a better choice, but I've upgraded my my thing now. These guys give me so much hassle. Die! If nobody got that reference, it was a face-off reference. I saw an article a couple of days ago that people were trying to get Nicolas Cage to be the next Superman. That would be awesome. There you are. It is a great movie. Oh, really? Why am I getting so much hassle? But don't fall down the hole. An iron great arrow. Oof. I think I'm using exactly the same weapon as those guys.
I might be wrong.
I think that's what I got from them. There we go. Oops. Oops. Ah. Ooh. Oh dear. Too early. Too far away. Too early, but I made it for some reason. No. Oh, I'm still alive. How am I still alive? I don't know how I'm still alive. No, I'm dead. That's dead. I'm dead. I did say all day, yeah. yes, I am on the bench. It's a fantastic day, guys. I'm supposed to be playing WoW, and I'm playing Dark Souls. It's great. Absolutely fantastic. Might be worthwhile becoming human. There we go. Yeah, that grab is really annoying. Like, that you can be... If you're just, like, literally you roll to his left, but you're too close to him, the animation of you rolling will go past the sword, and then you'll freeze for a second, and you'll get teleported back to being on his sword, and you'll get the full damage of being caught in that attack. It's absolute bullshit. I've been caught out by that at least a couple of times. It's not good at all. No, let's do this by myself. We're not going to summon nobody. That's right, I said we're not going to summon no one. Double negative Dave. I love those frogs. They're so cute. We should be running out of guys down here soon. How many have we got? 3, 4. Okay. Are you not? What are you doing? Come on, bros. Oh, I thought that was two of them then. Oh, my loot dropped through the floor. Here we go. We have 8 flasks. I feel this might be it. Let's do it. Yeah, it's a good start. It's a good start. Solid start. Great. Not feeling it. Not feeling it. Nope. Don't know why. Just didn't feel it then. Random. Very random. I don't know what it was about that pull, but wasn't it? I think I jinxed myself. I must have jinxed it. Here we go. Full bottle of sparkling water, invisible water. Mmm, tastes like ass. Glorious ass. Okay. This is the last boss of this DLC. Then we're on to the last DLC. I do love the frog's little smirk face when he's run out of fireballs. He's just sat there, he's like, can't do much now. It is literally spirits for drinking, yeah. Spirits made out of potato. Okay. Fair enough, dude. You wanna be down there? You can. Here we go. Take two. I got this. Oh. Oh, that was close. Sugar, I expected another hit. I think I was too close. Gonna heal now. Oh no! Somehow I had enough thing for that. Oh, I see, right. If you get stabbed by a sword, it turns red. Because that's never happened to me before. And he gets like extra abilities, I assume. Got it. Okay. Benny Hill's the rescue, yeah. Maybe when we're clutching at straws. So what we learned there is not to get hit by that dark sword. You get hit by the dark sword, it turns red and you have a bad time. I wonder if the other ones are will do, Willy. Another one of my dudes from the bench. Bye, Mr. Frog. I wonder if I chose a different weapon and how much difference that would have made. Like instead of the thingy bob. Instead of the black steel. Missed that last hit. Think I'm dead. Think I'm dead. But having the katana is literally just about being up close. Okay, here we go. How did he hit me there? That's some bullshit. Oh, come on. Oh, I did not expect that at all. Oh, no. I did not expect the jump. I didn't see that one coming. I was too close to his feet and then his feet disappeared. I thought he jumped backwards, but I couldn't see his character model jump backwards. Ah, well. I can literally walk to the boss now. That feels good. Now these guys should be getting more dead. But there seems to be always three. Oh, there seems to be one. I think there's only one. Awesome. There we go. On to the boss. Hug the boss at all time. Yeah, I don't know. I think I'm better at, like, dodging his long-range attacks sometimes. But I'll give it, I'll hug him more though. I think it's probably better, yeah, maybe. Always worth a try. See, that's exactly what I'm talking about. I was way past him. Again, how is that a thing? Jesus. Again. Three times, really? I
when his sword goes red like that.
Three times that bullshit got me. Fool me once, shame on me. Fool me twice, you know the deal. You managed to do the fight without getting hit. Jesus. That's some good shit, man. I think strafing does seem to be the most effective way of doing it. It's just that grab with that sword is just... That's next level, that is. The boss is really fast, yeah. But it shouldn't be too fast for the game to even, like, render when you get hit. I think that's what annoys me the most. Is the fact that it looks like you've dodged it, but it still hits you. You're gonna have a bad time. And look, all the trash is gone. Joyous glory. I'm so happy. Right, here we go. Focus mode. Too early. Bullshit. Don't see that one very often. Yeah, oh, for God's sake.
It's that dark slash grab thing that's getting me. It tilts me. As soon as I get caught by that thing, I just get totally tilted, and then it's just... Nope. An early roll, yeah, probably. I think that one, I was trying to be clever at that one. I rolled to the other side thinking it would be safe, but it wasn't. Remember how many knights were here? So many knights. I wonder if I can get to him for an early hit. No. Too early. Oh, too late. Sugar. Ah, too far away. Now my heart's starting to beat. Getting a bit excited. Yeah, mistakes start to happen. Getting a bit shaky. Mistake again. Oh, the heart's going. Too early. Oh, I am getting panicky now. Come on, Dave. What am I doing? What was that? Too early. That was my fault. Do I have the ring that makes you lose less max? Yes, I do have that ring. I am wearing the ring of binding, yeah. By the way, you can swap the silver cat ring for something else to help you in the fight. That was really close though, yeah. What am I wearing? I'm not wearing the silver cat ring, I'm wearing the digester thing that gives me the buff. One hit away. Yeah, so I've got protection. I got protection, recovery speed. hollow. I think if we swap the hollow for the defense, maybe. Yeah, we'll do that. Just for this boss. Or maybe the attack. Because we have the defense. Yeah, the attack. Okay, 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 okay. Okie doke. Burn another effigy. So close. We're so close. That was really getting my heart pounding, though. I was like, you all know the feels when you get, you start to get to a point where you think, yep, this is progression. This is, I haven't got this far before. And you start getting the shakes and the fast heartbeats. Oh, it's great. I love it. It's brilliant. So excited. I think we got the boss down, I think. The movements, anyway. As long as his sword doesn't go red. Because when his sword goes red, I get really panicky. Okay. Here we go. Okay. Woosa. Too early. Oh. Too early again. I'm getting too eager with those dodges. Too late. Right, I need to heal. That was stupid. That was stupid as well. Stop being stupid, Dave. God damn it. Come on, I was literally zoned out. Every time. Okay, we're doing it with Red Sword. No, we're not. God damn it. One miscalculation with the dark grab and that was it. Not worth an effigy, I don't think. It was close though. Couple more tries, I think we got it. I mean, it's fine. The ability is fine. I get what they're trying to do. It's just when I have made a successful roll, it seems really buggy that it can still get me. I guess it could be speed or something. It just seems glitchy. Bit of a shame, because it's a really good fight. Really good fight. I am kind of regretting going with the black steel, though. I should have gone with the wash pole, or whatever it was. A longer blade. Start off with some early damage. Yeah, see? Exactly what I'm talking about. I don't get it. That is annoying. Oh, I'm alive. I'm not alive now. I'm dead. Yeah. I screwed up. Screw that grab. Yeah, 10 out of 10 for the hitboxes, absolutely. So much coding genius into those hitboxes. I think that was probably the worst grab I've seen, to be fair. I was beyond this sword, and I was getting up, and then it vanished me backwards. Maybe if I just increase my DPS a little bit, just do it a bit faster, might be easier. Well, of course it's going to be easier. That's a stupid thing to say. It might be easier to get away with no stupid dark grab or whatever you want to call it. If it's based on time, not sure. We seem to be getting one every single try. Here we go. Dumb, Dave, dumb. Oh god. Oh, all three. I got all three. I've never done that before. I never survived that before, to be fair. Really? Doesn't even do that much damage. Those hitboxes, man. Did you see how I was halfway past him? No, in fact, I'm fully past him. And he'd already done his swing, and I got hit. Oh, mercy. Come on. Okay. It's fine. It's Dark Souls. It gets away with it, I guess. I'll tell you what, though. If I get to, like... Maybe if we get to, like, an hour and a half, I'll start summoning in some friends. I just feel like I'm so almost there. Like, I just need a little bit of luck, and I've got him. Tiny weeny, what we call a smidge. Smidge of luck, and we're fine. We don't walk into walls. No, I agree, Joe, yeah. It's just bad coding, to be fair. You have to really leap to escape that. Oh, Christ. Oops. Okay, now I'm getting scared. Die, you motherfucker! No, don't kill me. Oh, really?
I don't believe that. Oh my god.
Oh my god. That is some grade A bullshit. I don't know if anybody saw that, but like... I wish I would... Yeah, if I had revealed one Estus, I would have made that. I couldn't see his life bar at all. Oh. That is the poison apple of this game. I think I was too panicky. I was like, I saw him dying in my eyes. I was like, there's no way he'll be able to get this. No way. When you get too cocky and you try and get that extra hit in and, you get wasted. That was so close. Just need to take it easy. I need to take it easy. Stop getting panicked. Because it's a faster weapon, Willy. The double-handed sword, the great sword, was too slow. By the time I'd got up a hit on him, he was already jumped back like that. Shit. Oh. That wasn't skill, that was pure luck. I think I was just too panicked. Right, I need to heal. I'm dead. You didn't have that problem. Honestly, when I'd get my sword like up like that to do a chop. And then by the time I got down, he was like over here in China. And I was like, right, well. But it, I mean, I've invested in a lot of souls to get this, this dexterity build up. I guess I could have gone with a sweep for the sword, I guess. It seemed kind of right, though, if you're killing a guy that's using a katana with a katana. Seemed like a proper battle. Here we go. No more bullshit. Let's do it. That's bullshit. I knew that was coming. I shouldn't have done that. Why does my second hit not hit? Oh god. Didn't expect that. Right, so when he's got his sword up in the air like that, he's gonna do a... Oh, maybe not. Should roll towards him for that, I think. I might get two hits in. But keep rolling away for some reason. Don't get greedy. That was greedy. Don't get greedy. No greedy. Calm down. I just hit him. One more hit. Here we go. Yes! Yes! Oh, wow. Nice, nice. Thanks, guys. Awesome. Wow. Whew. Panicked for that one. That was quite panicky. And I think I got to grips with the dark grab at the end. He's finally dead, yeah. It was only 1 hour and 17 minutes of tries. I think that's it for this DLC now, so I have to get to the next place. Let's have a bit of an explore around. He's disappeared. They don't give me that glory. He just disappears. I should be able to teabag him. That's not the button. Nope. Stop drinking. I bet that old man would have been here. Oh, smelter wedge. Nice. Right, there we go. Whew. That was a tough boss. Tough. But good. Really good fight, that. Really enjoyed that one. I need more stamina. What gives me more stamina? Endurance. Okay, let's have a look where the next DLC is. Because I am not sure. DLC. So, we've done the old Iron King, we've done the Sunken King, we need the Ivory King. I think we did the Sunken King. I'm not sure. That's not what I wanted. Next DLC is in Dark Souls 3. Yeah. Sunken King, Old Iron King, Ivory King. I'm not sure how to tell which ones I've done. Is it the crowns? Yeah, Sunken King, Old Iron King. Yeah, okay. So it's the Ivory King. You must approach the altar at the Shrine of Winter and your player will be transported to the new DLC area. You need a frozen flower to open the door. Yeah. Shrine of Winter. A door leading to Dranlake Castle can be found. How did he get there? How did he get Shrine of Winter? Shrine of Winter location. This is Dranlake Castle. Are they doing a new Predator film? Oh, I think they are, yeah. Wow. Oh, I see. Shaded woods bonfire and head left. It's already out. Really? What's it called? Shaded woods. Shaded woods. Is it the first bonfire? think it's this one, isn't it? The Fork Road? Yeah, it's the one with the tower. It's called The Predator. Oh, it is. Wow. I did not know that. I did not know that. How have they released a new Predator film and I've not been aware? This is insane. Let's get rid of that and let's put on... Ring of Binding. It is this one, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, you guys are a joke. Have you seen it yet, Willy? I have to remember I've got 44,000 souls. 41,000 souls. Wow. I said these guys were a joke and now I take it back. I take it all back. This is the ghosty area, isn't it? Yeah, there was a shrine or something up here. I can't remember where though. It was like a up here or something. Yeah, here we are. Six point one on IMDb. Oh dear, that's not good. That's not good at all. Well, I guess it is a Predator film. Oh. Okay. This is new, I think. Yeah, I think it's probably a downloadable film, maybe. Yeah, Joe, they have. They made a new one. I don't know if it's a remake. I literally have no idea. In fact, let's watch the trailer. The Predator. I literally know nothing about it at all.
May we have a word?
Let me guess. He's done something crazy.
Show me again, I want to break your neck.
Welcome to the Looney Bus.
McKenna.
Nebraska Williams.
That's Coyle.
That's Lynch.
With Merch.
Why are you here?
I don't think you believe me.
Come on, man. I had a run-in with a space alien.
This fucking guy is crazier than the rest of us.
That's that dude. Oh, what's his name? From Key and Peele.
That's the thing that killed my man.
Alien.
Predators.
They exploit weakness.
Tracks its prey.
Like a game.
Seems to enjoy it.
That's not a predator, that's a sports hunter.
Well, we took a vote. Predator's cooler, right? Fuck yeah.
Do you have a plan? Ex-sniper with PTSD and a team that's mental?
You're insane, right?
Yeah! Gentlemen, they're large, they're fast, and fucking you up's their idea of tourism.
Figured something out. I think we're gonna die.
Just pointing it out.
Our big boy's a hunter. He brought his dogs with him.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what you mean, Willie. I mean, totally legally get the copy of the game. I'm not a pirate. I would never condone piracy. That looks like a comedy to me. Was it supposed to be a comedy? I don't know. We're at the outer wall. Okay. No. What's the worst you can do? Kill me. Bitch, I get killed all the time. Are you the only one who crushed on Olivia Nundo? I have no idea who that is. Not a clue. Well. They die pretty easy. She's in the movie. I paid attention, I promise. What's her name? Olivia Nundo. Oh, Munn. Olivia Nundo. Oh. Some sort of scandal or something. Olivia Munn spoke out saying she flagged 20th Century Fox, an actor she worked with in the Predator registered, is a registered sex offender who tried to entice a 14-year-old girl in sexual relationship on the internet. Studio deleted the scene. Munn has been praised on social media, chastised. Oh shit. Identified previously on only as Jane Doe, Paige Kinsman. Oh dear. Yeah, a predator in the Predator movie, yeah. Quite ironic. Yeah, oh Hollywood. Yeah, such paragons, yeah, of righteousness. I believe it. Can I pull that? No, it's broken. Okay. There should be a debuff or something for being in the cold. This woman. Enemy, therefore, do it. I can't even tell if she's an enemy or he's an enemy or what. Do we kill her? Should we kill it? Seems to be begging. Don't know. Is it gonna hurt me later? I don't know. I'm just gonna kill it. Wasn't a fan of that noise though. Yeah, we should be getting like a life drain or something for being out in the cold. Okay. But what is over here? I do have a warm hat on, you're right. Winged Spear 7. Good, I got my hat on then. Absolutely. Otherwise, I'd be freezing to death. Locking. Torch. Worth it. Get snow blindness. Well, once you've killed one, you should kill all of them, right? That's my motto. That's how I live my life. Am I actually going cold? Maybe not. I thought I was losing texture on my character model there. Looks like I'm going like white or something. Oh, okay. Okay. I'm slowly going cold. Fair enough. It would be good to get a notification of that somehow. Oh, did I? I did. Oh. I need a bonfire. Would nobody let me inside their house? I need to get warm. Stay calm. I am calm. Apart from I feel like I'm going cold. Like icy cold. Oh, the bridge is out. Of course the bridge is out. God damn it. Oh, there was nothing up there, I don't think. No. Anything over here? No. Has to be a way around. I think I've overlooked. Oh, there's another woman there. Be something simple. I know it's going to be something simple. Like, just climb the hill. Very cold. Sniper spot. All roads seem to be pointing towards that way. Do I have to jump off or something? I mean, I wouldn't put it past this game. Oh, there was a way. Unbelievable. I could have been lost for days. For 4 days. Oh no. That's not good. Is this area quite big? I need certain requirements to defeat the boss. Of course I do. I mean, why would it be as simple as find boss, kill it? That's cool. Soul. This door looks cold. Yeah, I get confused sometimes. Like with the many different ways you can go. There are two bosses that are really easy. Okay, cool. Nice. That's a bit of good news.
Ah, bonfire. Oof. Thank lords for that. Oh, I couldn't even see what he was doing. Is that another one? No. To be fair, I'm not surprised that katana is not going to last very long because we're basically killing crystals. Okay. Right. Okay. I'll have a look at what's required for this first boss then. What is its name? Let's have a look. Three bosses. Ava, the king's pet. Burnt Ivory King is the last boss. Is that the one? Oh. The other easy. Okay. But can be seen fully after acquiring the Eye of the Priestess. Found at the giant flaming altar after you follow the main path after the second bonfire. Okay, so we need an Eye of the Priestess after we follow this bonfire. I need the Eye of the Tiger. Why am I taking so much damage from this person? Whoops. Killed you already. They got Talok. Oh, great. Congrats to them. Kind of a testament to how terrible the game is. You go in with like terrible gear and kill the first mythic boss.
But hey, I'm not salty at all. We need the eye of the tiger. Fire ahead. I don't know what that means. Bog wall ahead. I saw him doing that ages away. Oh, I did not expect that. Pull the lever, okay. This feels like the main path, I guess. Oh, at least the fog's gone. Oh, this guy. Secret zombies. Excellent hitbox, yeah. Not bullshit at all. It's locked. Of course it's locked. What does it say? I found a giant flaming altar. Okay. This doesn't look like a giant flaming altar. Oh! Okay. Oh, okay. All right, buddy. Thanks, Windows. Is this a flaming altar? It looks pretty frozen. Yeah. Looks frozen to me. I don't know why I'm killing those. Fog's back. Prism stone. Is that a lock stone? Oh. Don't run away. There are ghosts. I think I need the prism stone. This is the game I really wanted to play today, but yeah, they benched me for some better players. My team. A frozen lock zone. Okay. Oh, pick up item. Large soul, nice. You never know, there might be something in there. There won't be, but there might be. You never know. I hope there's no more ghosts. I don't want more ghosts. That was very hard to kill. There's got to be a way of unfreezing this whole area, right? It feels like there's going to be a way of unfreezing this whole area. Oh, I see. Okay. The downstairs is free now. Okay. All right. Oh god. Just what I wanted. More repair powder. More repair. There is a way to unfreeze it, okay. It feels like there should be. At least everything seems to be pointing that way. Oh, well, no, we're going back now. Crimson water. Turn away. There's the altar. Awesome. No one must ever find that which is sheltered in Liam Loris. Liam Loris. All right. Where's the thing? Is it on? Oh, there it is. Eye of the Priestess. Awesome. We have what we need to kill the first boss. The first boss. Is that a ghost that I wasn't able to see before, I guess? Yeah. Why can't I hit him? Too greedy. There we go. Don't know who he was. He's dead now. Like a fake wall. That's an alluring skull. Oh, fog wall. I don't want to do that yet, do I? I have no Estus. Where's the... There should be a bonfire nearby, right? You would have thought there would be. Because that is a long way to walk. Oh, unless I unlocked a shortcut by upping the lift. Maybe? There's no way out. Okay. I can't try the first boss without any Estus. Not a chance. That would just be pain. Also, I have 81,000 souls, so let's go spend those. It almost looks like I'm drinking booze.
There until
Get some of this candy over here. And then I want to see if I can upgrade this shield. Yeah, I know. I just don't want to lose them. Reinforce. What does reinforcing the shield do? Is there any point in that? I'm only using it for the buff. If I upgrade the shield, does that upgrade the buff? I don't think so. It doesn't seem like a thing. No. Yeah. Pointless then. It's pointless. I do have 30,000, but meh, whatever. We'll go try the invisible tiger. This is the really easy one, right? I've been told. Oh, I didn't repair. Should have repaired. Is he aggro anyway? Yeah. Well, with the item, it should be viable, yeah. I need a sort, like a, some sort of really tough weapon. I do enjoy the katana, though. You get down. Yeah, my feet are gone all white. My feet are all white. Oh, really? Okay. Okay. Yeah, no worries. Don't know what that is. That what we used to pull to get the... Maybe? I don't know. Yeah, there's no point in going in that. No point in going in that. I think it was this way, yeah. Just checking that wasn't a ghost. I should be able to see ghosts now, anyway. We didn't carry on before. Was there anything here? No. Well, why has it come down again? Really? That's just great. Might have been a different lift, I guess. really not having a good time. Oh, and another one's coming. Great, great. Yeah, that's fine. That's fine.
It's fine.
Seems to me like they want me to suffer in order to get to the next boss. That fake wall? He tore butt up. You know my pain. I love the boss fights. I absolutely do, but I think the worst part of this game is the trash beforehand. It's just trash. Pointless trash. Well, I say not completely pointless. You remember correctly, the first boss is to the left of the main gate you entered when you started this. Oh, is there a shortcut? Oh, mercy. Life gems for days. The walk is pretty ridiculous. I should really talk to a shrink. I should, yeah. First one is the treasure that's pointless. You know, you're right, Gio. That's exactly what I should do. Life gems for Dave. That's me. Green Blossom. It's exactly what I wanted. Oh, he's coming anyway. Okay. I also see a shrink for the fact that I just stand in front of things that hit me. I don't know why I do that. Not a clue. Not a clue. Maybe I just, not schizophrenic, but masochistic? I have not been up here before. I don't know how you're still alive, mate. This is a mimic, I know it is. That's not. Great. That was not worth it. Not worth the loot either. I'm just open the door. One more hit. Whew. I bet it's a torch. What do we think? I think it's a torch. Hey, Ari, how's it going, man? I heard you guys got Talok. Although, I don't know if you were playing. Oh, there's some loot down there. Thanks for the 100 bits, man. Human effigy. That was worth it. Nice, nice. Well, congratulations. I'm sure whatever the mechanics are, they were worth the time. Stabby glory. This is not a illusionary wall. That's a lie. Alright, so I've experienced the tower, which is pointless, and now I'm gonna go get that invisible tiger. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Now, did the laser beams actually move in Mythic? Oh, Shag was dead. Oh, I see where we're supposed to go now. Okay. Lasers. Oh, nice, cool. Oh, they don't move though. Do they move? Those lasers? Because those lasers were not really lasers in the one I saw. One I've done even. Oh, they don't move, okay. Passive lasers, got it. Okay, here we go. Invisible tiger, let's go. Oh, not invisible tiger. Platform does. Okay, you stay there, mate. Something's coming through that door that's not nice. Ah, nothing. Uh-oh. There's a lot in there, though. Can I line of sight it? Yeah, fair enough, fair enough. Oh my lord. There are lots and lots of dudes. God damn. God damn these guys. Right, there's one to my left. I thought the oh, that'd be it for trash. Mythic, are you guys stopped raiding already? It's 9:15. Or are you doing, are you not in for the next fight? How am I supposed to get these? Oh, they're doing Mithrax, okay. Die! Oh! Yeah, I benched myself for the last time that they tried it. Ari has joined the bench team, nice. Oh god. Let me drink. Don't stab me with your stick. There we go. Glad you're not a warlock. Yeah. Well, the bench is big and it's welcoming. That's all I can say. Oh, but as for Mythic Plus, I'm kind of done for the week, I think. Shade keeps making me do them as soon as I log in. I think I'm on cooldown. Oh, up there, I guess. What's that noise? I feel there is something big upstairs. Oh, okay, invaded. Cool. I'm down for that. Let's do it. Hello? Hello? Lovely open ground to fight down here. But there are dudes down there. Ouch. You're fast, aren't you, for a thing made out of crystal? Whew. I can't forget I'm actually currently invaded by someone who hasn't made themselves apparent yet. Wow, there's ice blocking everything around here. I wonder what the boss is that we got to kill to get this ice done. That's a good idea, Harry, yeah. What the hell? He's trapped me! How did you know? Was that you, Willy? That was quite surprising. You're right. Oh, for God's sake, all this crap is back. Willy's learning the ways of prediction. This has to be an NPC, right? Has to be. I'm not sure. I think it might be Willy. Stream sniping me. Jesus. You're gonna get me. Now I'm scared. That's not fair. You can't get me scared. Where are you, Willy? Where are you? That's not you, is it? It is! How is he a box? It was a barrel. It was a barrel. Wow. That was definitely an NPC though. Oh, we're back to the start. Okay. Oh, does this mean we can go here now? Was it you? This dead city has nothing to offer. Oh God. Go back. Do not seek the old chaos, nor its twisted fate. There it is. Where the barrel, therefore attacking. Wow. Looks pretty cool. Oops. Oops. Beware the swipe attacks. That is a cool tiger though. Look at that. If that was you, Willy, I'm sorry I killed you, man. But I have no idea what to believe anymore. Yeah, the model is really nice. I'm quite surprised. But now I know where the boss is. Not the outer wall. It was... It was, yeah. It was just after the... Yeah. Yeah, it does blend in a little bit. But it looks really, really good. I think the swiping is what's going to get me. Oh, okay. Oh, it's got magic as well. Cool. That's fair. Magic tiger. Hit your ass. I get the ass. Oh God. I couldn't see that. Wow. I think that's probably the difficulty with this boss is that it's kind of blends in. Black background would stand out more, yeah. Especially its spells. You can't even see those spells that I discovered on that try that it has on the floor. You have to really watch out for those. Okay, here we go. I think I had a fair few souls as well. Yeah, 68,000. Oops. This camera angle is terrible. I can't see anything. Oh God. That was my fault. I wasn't locked onto him. If I was locked onto him, I think I would have probably done a bit better. Or better, as we should probably say. That was better, though. I getting the hang of it. Well, the run up to the boss, much better than the one we had before. Where are my souls at? Where are my souls at? Oh well. There they are. Oh God. Whoops. I three times Estesid it. Ready for that sweeping attack. Oh God. Oh. Mistimed it. And again. Yeah, Willie's gearing up to replace me. He's taken upon himself to just put all that time in, just because he knows the guild needs a better healer. All that healing rain he wants to put down. To be fair, in real life, if you had actual healing rain, that would be so lovely. I'd stand in your healing rain so much. Like, all night. It'd be great. Yeah, start off with the magic. Get hit by all of them. Well, they can't be as bad as what I feel paladins are right now. Got hit by the last one. That swipe is so difficult to see. There we go. Oh, here we go. I got eaten by him. I hit twice and I missed both. The next one I have to heal. That was a mistake. I'm dead. I'm not dead. Really? If it was just that jump, I'd be alright. It's that swipe I can't deal with. Yeah, I can't deal with that swipe. I don't know why. I can't hit twice. Yeah, did I say I hit twice? No, yeah, I meant that I swung twice and hit both times. Missed both times. We all know that I missed. I suck. That side swipe. Don't know why it gets me. Yeah, that's right. I'm being mean and hitting a tiger. Steelheart Ellie, let's go. I literally just got Steelheart Ellie and Willy. But if she doesn't work out, then obviously we'll need Willy. No, Willy already invaded me. He turned into a box. It was actually a barrel. I need to learn that swipe. She got all of them. What was that? Fire? What? I dodged that. Obviously not. Oh, Steelheart Ellie, you're doing terrible. You ain't no Willy. Coming, Steelheart. Don't know where that fire's coming from. Is that her? I think that is her, yeah. Every time. Why can't I get that? Oh, she's vanquished. No, my katana! Oh god. Oh, it's broken now. Great. I can do shit all damage with this. Yeah, look, there's no point. I'm gonna get myself killed here. Looking for repair powder. Looking for repair powder. There it is. I can't use it mid-combat. Okay, great. Well, there's no point. You're probably rock light enough to carry two weapons. That's right. Yeah, we should have done that. Although I've only got one one good one, 1+10. I could use my big sword. Wherever it's gone. Where's my big sword? I don't know. There it is. I could just go get it repaired. Wipe, yeah. Oof.
I knew.
Repair. Oh no, I don't have any souls. Don't waste my time. There we go. Okay. I have two swords now, just in case. Willie, do you wanna step? You want in on this this bad boy? Or are you busy with your shaman?
Thank you, God.
Nice. We kill a tiger together. Mano a mano. There we go. Means I could dump that and I could need to put the named ring on. Good night, Geo. Catch you later, buddy. You have a good one. Which god are we choosing? Last one again? Caffrey? Give me a sign, Willie. Panleth, goddess of blood. Uh, 53%. Am I still light enough to roam? Do I have any? Oop. Right hand weapon. Yeah. Cool. What god are we choosing, Willy? Come on, bro. Although it looks like I'm going to take it.
3. Have I taken the max? No. Last one, okay. Okay, that's fine. Willie, my man! I'm gonna kill this mofo. Invade me, Willie. Oh, yes. Here he is. The man of the hour. My boy. Drinking some Estus for some reason. Going for my souls first. I believe I dropped a few. Hit its ass. Oh, God. I thought it was jumping to you. So it begins.
Oh, come on, man.
I 100% thought it was jumping at you. That wasn't my fault. It was my fault, but we'll ignore that one. There he is. He's even got the facial hair of Willy. Oh, I can get cold. I'm all white. Run off this cold. Yeah, I do backups of my WoW directory just in case something like that happens. Or I need to install it on a different computer. Fuzzy Unlike, thanks for the follow, man. We're going in for this boss. Right, I'm getting my souls first. There we are. Right, she's coming down. I'm backing off. Casting the frost thing. Oh, it's went on Willy. Oh dear. Oh God. Backing off, backing off. Backing off. Healing. Okay, here we go, here we go. One day I'll be able to time that right. My sword is doing no damage.
That's much better. Oh god. But the last one hit me again. Oh. Why didn't I hit it? I think I'm rolling too fat. That's bullshit. Healing. Healing again. Yes, Willie. My man. Oh. Praise be to Willie. Thanks, man. Mwah. Okay, well, that's the first boss done. Awesome, awesome. Now, in the easy, yeah, that was easy. In the guide, it says the next one is that dude you said was difficult. I say guide, the wiki page. Burnt Ivory King. Or is that the last boss? Doesn't open, okay. Should I do that one last? There's three, one is optional. Okay. Yeah, there's Av, we've done Burnt Ivory King and Ludden Zellen. Bonfire. I wonder if I can increase my equipment load. Grand Cathedral.
Awesome. Awesome.
That's two bosses tonight. That's pretty good. Pretty good. Both with Willie's help. Oh no, I did the first one myself, didn't I? Yeah. Yeah. So the Burnt Ivory King, he must make everything, what, unicy? Wonder how much trash there is. Orc. This is the location of the last boss. By the old chaos. It gave birth to atrocities, and the people fled in fear. Until our Lord, the Ivory King, came. My dear, it was with his and content, but the inevitable. Yes. Kind. Let me and please. And the winds of Elysia are cool. No more wind. Awesome. I need to take the name ring off. Many of Elaeomloyce's faithful knights followed their lord into the chaos.
Waited patiently for his homecoming. But
Everything's unfrozen now, okay. Is that the Burnt King? I assume that's the boss. Oh, let's go. Let's give him a try. Why not? Why not? Why not? Oh, nice. Oh, that was cool. The more you have, the easier fight gets. Okay. I am seriously lacking stamina. Locking is almost bad on this fight. This one of these fights is just like trash. You have this, see that the White Knight free, White Knight frees, White Knights free the gates that spawn the Black Knights. Okay, and the Black Knights are the big dudes with the big swords, right? Can you get more White Knights? How do you get more White Knights? I guess doing the optional boss. Oh, I got another White Knight. Oh, let's see. The boss comes after you kill a certain amount of trash. White Knights are all over the DLC map. You need to free them and they will join you. Wow. Okay. I'm going double-handed with this one, I think. Need some of that flattening action. Pretty tough. Go Go check it. Oh, I'm wasting time. Okay. Guy's gone all ghostly now. Come on now. Oh, he's turned one gate into frozen whatever. Oh God. Okay. Check a guide. Check a guide. I'm out of time anyway. I'm guessing I have to collect White Knights in order for them to shut down the gates, and the big boss will appear, and then I'll be able to kill him. I'm guessing. But yeah, I'll check a guide and three more knights, one for each gate. Yeah. And then the guy will get killed. Okay, but anyway, I have to get, call it a night. That was awesome. Two bosses tonight. Pretty cool. Awesome stuff. And I will be back tomorrow. I don't know what with, but we'll be streaming some madness. But for now, good night from me. We'll be right back.
Now. Prepare to witness my true power. Behold. Die, human.